morning, everyone. Breakfast. Noodles. So it is 5:45 and I'm gonna break up camp after the noodles. And we're gonna do a 24-mile day. And after that we have 7 miles to Kennedy Meadows. And we hike out. So it'll be a good day again. Bit of condensation. There's no wind, so we get all the moisture in your tent. But just a little bit. Bon appétit.
The sun is coming out. Ooh, and he's making pictures.
It's nice lighting.
Nice lighting. So, good morning. So, I can talk a little bit louder now. Sun is out at some places. A bit of cloud, a bit of mist. A really good nice light, and today we're gonna do 25 miles, 24 point something. So a bit longer day than the last 10 days, but I can manage that. Feet are rested, a bit stiff at the moment, so I have to warm up a little bit. And everybody else is already running, and Michael and me, we are the last two. But we have more fun. Yeah, beautiful. Section, got the sun right in our face. We got here the mist of Mount Doom. So nice.
Mordor.
And woodpeckers. Sitting on a rock, almost 10 miles done. And most people say this is the stretch you forget because it's not so beautiful, but actually we find it really nice. Nice flowers, good views, nice underfoot, so unforgettable stretch. Yeah, we agreed on that.
Yeah,
it's quite nice. Only thing that's different, there's no lizard. I see them all the time, and it's not that cold, so there should be a year, but they're hiding.
We're moving north. They're not here.
Must be it. Or they found a tray angel, and they are all there. So. But we go to Chimney Creek, and after that, we're gonna see.
Hopefully, the trail angel serving roast lizard
would be nice. I was curious how roast lizard. Sounds good to me. I'm actually quite hungry again. Here at the Trail Magic, we heard a bit about it beforehand, so we took it easy, and there we are. So, and what are the names again?
So, this is Joan. This is my
Hello,
mom.
Joan. Mom Joan.
That's my Aunt Mary.
And Mary.
And I am Amy.
And Amy. Well, you're all wonderful. And who's this guy in the chair?
It's Boomerang.
Oh, it's Boomerang.
Some breakfast, right?
He's happy. Getting stuff, signing trail registers, and getting sandwiches and bananas. And the Germans are here, so everything is okay.
About, yeah.
Yeah, we started complaining.
We need to segregate the Germans. We can have a little area over there.
Yeah.
What's wrong with the Germans? They're pretty good people.
Yeah, of course they are.
Some of our neighbors don't believe.
So, climbing up hill, and we just got some trail magic, like a mile back, from three ladies, and it was really good. Got a sandwich packed with me, with cheese and ham, and some condiments on it. It's quite nice, and got strawberries and cherries and bananas, and a beer. So, got well treated. It's actually hard after a big lunge like that to get up the hill again. Oh, maybe you're going a bit too fast, that's maybe the problem. Now it's 6,000 feet, you have to climb to 8,000 feet. Another 11 miles to go from here, about 11. So, it'll be a long afternoon. I don't particularly like these miles, but it's doable. It's doable because it's a beautiful day and I want to enjoy it, and more miles will take the joy a little bit away because you don't stop so much for taking in the scenery and talk with people. You'll see the lizards doing their push-ups and stuff. So, but 25 miles for one day is good. It's good. You can do more also, but why should I? There I'm again, making a new movie. So actually on my fridge in the Netherlands is my planning, and I estimated to be 25th of May in Kennedy Meadows. And I forgot all about it, but tomorrow I'll be there, and it is the 25th, so that's quite good actually. So the planning is still sound, and my estimates are really good. So now see how the shares go. Oh, yeah, quite proud on that one. So. So, this is the end of the video, and what's also coming to end is the PCT short videos. I have several more to go. Let's walk a pass Ridgecrest to Kennedy Meadows, and from there I'm going off trail, going to Sequoia National Park, and I will there hop on the High Sierra Trail and connect back to the Pacific Crest Trail at Mount Whitney. Well, that was the plan, and it didn't go like I had planned, so you will see that. It will be a bit longer videos. And stay tuned, and if you don't want to miss them, subscribe to this channel and give me a thumbs up. See you there. Not sure what happened here, but there's a lot of stuff laying around. Like something is washed away or
exploded.
Not sure.
You've been vandalizing things again.
Yeah. I thought I'll let's blow up the building.